Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. One more lesson on future tense of Russian verbs. The explanation how to form future tense is in some of previous lessons. Please find them in a playlist. The link is in the description of this video. Now another example and exercise. Let's take a pair of verb получать, получить. Imperfective and perfective aspects. To receive, получать, to have received, получить. Different ways of performing future tense. To receive documents. I will have received documents. Я получу документы. You will have received documents. Ты получишь документы. He will have received documents. Он получит документы. She will have received documents. Она получит документы. We will have received documents. Мы получим документы. You plural, you will have received documents. Вы получите документы. They will have received documents. Они получат документы. And now imperfective aspect. Compound form of future tense consisting of two words. I will receive documents. Я буду получать документы. You will receive documents. Ты будешь получать документы. He will receive documents. Он будет получать документы. She will receive documents. Она будет получать документы. We will receive documents. Мы будем получать документы. Вы, you plural, you will receive documents. Вы будете получать документы. They will receive documents. Они будут получать документы. Я буду получать, ты будешь получать, он будет получать, она будет получать, мы будем получать, вы будете получать, они будут получать. And perfective aspect, I repeat. Я получу. Ты получишь, он получит, она получит, мы получим, вы получите, они получат. And now let's have the exercise. I say English sentence and you say Russian. I say, I will have received documents. And you say, я получу документы. I will have received documents. You say Russian. Я получу документы. You will have received documents. Ты получишь документы. He will have received documents. Он получит документы. She will have received documents. Она получит документы. We will have received documents. Мы получим документы. You plural, you will have received documents. Вы получите документы. They will have received documents. Они получат документы. Молодец. And now imperfective aspect. I will, I say I will receive documents, and you say я буду получать документы. I will receive documents. You say Russian. Я буду получать документы. You will receive documents. Ты будешь получать документы. He will receive documents. Он будет получать документы. She will receive documents. Она будет получать документы. We will receive documents. мы будем получать документы. You plural. You will receive documents. Вы будете получать документы. They will receive documents. Они будут получать документы. Молодец! This is enough for today. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!